Someone asked me how to put particles in sequence. Create level sequence and save it. Select particle in level. And add track in sequence. Add Niagara component. Add Niagara system life cycle track. Then reduce the length of track. Select second particle in level. And add track in sequence. Also, add Niagara component and life cycle track. Now if you press play in sequence, particles spawn only in the track time.